I grew up in California, and so it was a culture shock coming down to the South. Some similarities being on the coast, which I appreciated. Wrightsville Beach kind of reminded me of home a little bit, but again, very different. And just the Southern people were awesome. And then, you know, stepping on a set and you know, meeting all the other actors and the people on the crew and just this, you know, this little production that's being shot out here, the only production in town basically at the time when I was first out here. And it was really cool. For me, it was an amazing experience to step out of Southern California and dip into something that I was obviously so excited to do. It just really made that experience so much better. So definitely a special place.
It is definitely a special place. That's the best way to describe it. I mean, it always has a special place in my heart for sure. And I wish that I could work here again. Like, you got to shoot a movie here again, didn't you? Like, not too long ago?
Yeah.